Guys, before we all run out and get puppies, let's keep the party rolling. Your next comic coming to the stage was on Death's Type TV on Comedy Central. Give it up for AJ Alexander.
Damn, a lot of white people. I took the wrong turn. I was supposed to be a pumpkin. Like, I ended up in KKK 902 in Orphan. How y'all doing? I'm AJ Alexander. Just moved out here from Atlanta, Georgia. Yeah, moved to West Hollywood. By accident. West Hollywood is so gay. They got gay cops, gay gangs, and gay guns. I got shot by one. It was like, bang. I have gay friends. Even my youngest daughter is gay. So I had to call her. I'm like, yo, baby girl, guess what? I'm in West Hollywood. She said, for real, Dad? I'm like, yeah. She said, for real, Dad? I'm like, yeah. I'm like, see, I'm coming out tomorrow to hang out with you. I'm like, all right, one for you, one for me. Okay, I'm a lesbian. Remember that, baby girl. Guns in effect. No, I mean, I'm proud of my daughter. She do everything else, but, you know, she's gay. I got six sons and three daughters. Y'all look at me like I got stretch marks. I don't know. But I started getting married. I lost 30 pounds since I've been in the last 2 months. Give it up for me. And I started, like I said, I started working out at the gym. How many people work out? Let me clap your hand. Y'all know that damn shit that muscle has memory? Bullshit. My shit have Alzheimer's. I was in the gym lifting about 300 pounds, right? I couldn't remember shit. I said, muscles, what's up? We don't know what the fuck going on. What's wrong with you? You fucking with us. We was at home sleeping. You want to get us up in here? I got to tell this, though. This is California people. It's a new wave shit to me. I'm old school, grew up in Chicago, born in Mississippi. Yeah, now I moved here from Atlanta, which is gay as hell. Which, you know, it's cool. I got gay friends. You know what I'm saying? But y'all got some new shit out here, man. I had a family member tell me, I'm not going to dime him out, but a family member tell me that, yo, cuz, I got to come by, man. I'm like, what's up? Hey, man, I need to borrow a razor. I'm like, what? He's like, yeah, man, I need to shave my nuts to get a blowjob. I'm like, I said, what? He said, yeah, man, I got to shave my nuts so I get a blowjob. I'm trying to picture this shit. Okay, either you got a small dick that she's in your hair, or she got a big ass mouth like an alligator. Something wrong with the picture. I ain't never had to shave my balls to get a blowjob. Now I can see if I was doing it, like, and then I fuck around and sneeze, cut off the ball, oh shit. By round of applause, I'm in the middle of here shaving their balls. Don't lie. I started, and I'm gonna tell you something else you guys got. Y'all got some gangster ass old white women in Hollywood. When I got here, I started walking 8 miles three times a week. 8 miles three times a week. So I'm walking down, you know, Hollywood Boulevard. First of all, sunset, and I'm just getting my military on. I'm 3 miles into my march, right? This white lady went by me. Made me look like I was moonwalking and shit. And I looked at her and I had my headphones on and I was like, ain't this about a bitch? And she heard me. And she turned around, she's like, what the fuck you say, punk ass motherfucker? I'm like, hey, I said, ain't this about a bitch? She like, I said, hey, I'll fight a 90-year-old bitch. Tell me that now. She looked at me like, catch up, motherfucker, come on. Y'all got some gangsters, then, you know, me being a big black guy, and when I'm coming down the street, I see little elderly white women. I like to be, you know, pleasant, like, hey, how you doing? So I'm like, hey, I'm like, good morning. I'm like, hey, nigga, what up? I'm like, what the fuck you say to me? It's like, keep it real. What's Mary Tyler Moore bullshit. I'm like, okay, cool. I'm like, all right, sister, holla at you. All right, motherfucker. All right, get your punk ass. And this is the home. This is like, how many people watch the Price is Right? Come on, this is a good show. But this is where it's filmed out here in Burbank. They threw me off that damn show. And I'm telling you why. I'm sitting there. I'm that dude. I'm sitting there. Everybody's like betting. All right, for this, here it is. Card, whatever. 750. 800. 900. I go, 950. 951. You motherfucker. Ain't getting nobody here. Yeah, I know, man. I know weed is legal. I let this fine ass bitch talk me into it. Never again. I was smoking some kind of shit and I was watching Forrest Gump. Forrest Gump and Bubba were lovers. I'm gonna prove it to you. He said, Forrest?
Yeah, Bubba.
I love you, Forrest. I love you too, Bubba. Bubba always told me how to kill butt tops. Sometimes Bubba would dress me up in a dress. Thought we'd find it out when the wind blew this nuts. Yo, I'm AJ Alexander. That's my time, please.